May 29th, 2011. 2 inches yesterday, 3 today.